There's a sweet smell of lavender, and it's hanging in the breeze. It's whistling through the summer night, and talking to the trees. There's an old man and his dog, and he stops to say hello. I hadn't time for talking, but I couldn't let him know. Cause what's the point in rushing when time is on your side? Talking to an old man in the English countryside. So we strolled a while in the sunset, and we sat down by a tree, and he talked about the old days and the way things used to be. And he talked about the warriors, and he talked about his wife, and he pulled out a faded photo of his children and his wife. And he painted me a portrait from his feelings deep inside. When I was talking to the old man in the English countryside, well, the rain came down from nowhere, and we sat there all alone as the dog went off searching for a place to hide his bone. And the rain turned into thunder, and as the lightning hit the skies, I saw the look of happiness inside that old man's eyes. A look that made me feel so good to be alive. Just talking to an old man in the English countryside. There's a sweet smell of lavender, and it's hanging in the breeze. It's whistling through the summer night, and talking to the trees. There's an old man and